24-hour news continues on WGAL-TV, the Susquehanna Valley's news channel.